Right, you might have heard the term delta test being thrown around a little bit by some of our techs in our tech support group to see if the cells are responding in kind with each other. I'm just going to show you a quick demonstration of how the test for the delta test, giving a little testing unit here that's going to a four-channel junction box. And this cable here is going back to our indicator providing excite, so it is live. Now what we're doing is we're testing for a baseline in millivolts off of our cells. I'm just going to do two cells here instead of all four. But if we have our voltmeter reading in DC millivolts, we can see we have a resting of 0.3 millivolts on one cell. On the other cell, it's also 0.3. So good, we're starting at a good place. And we simply want to drive it. So the same weight over both positions. This one drives to 1.8. So the difference there is 1.5. Same weight moved over the other cell. And it's also 1.8. So we can see that they are responding with the same millivolt trend. I'm just going to add a little extra weight to one cell because you might have a different offset. So I'm sitting at 0.5 now on this cell, and if I drive it, the difference is still 1.5 matching the other cell, regardless of where we start. And that's pretty much it to a delta test.